Hello.
So if you can actually meet him and set a date with him, is there anywhere you want to take him, or if you want to do with him, or anything you would want to say to him?
Yeah, I'd say, hey, do you have to wear the jacket all the time? You got it hot. You got three layers on. It's August. I don't know. If I met Dean, I would probably say, let's go to a rock concert, and you're driving and picking me up. I definitely want to ride in the car. And but that's it. I'd be like, drop me off before you go doing what your day job is, because I don't need that headache. And tell your brother to cut his hair.